wasn't a character or a delightful woman. But I'm sure there's a few, it's a big state. I think all the naysayers, the so-called NexRad radar people, I think when they look at this, they're going to have to admit that they don't know what all of this is. So I'm calling it NexRad 2. What can it do? Because I think what they've done is they've upgraded an existing technology and then called upon people that are experts at what NexRad used to do. And then when we drill down one level more with detail and all. Oh wow, that was sweet. Two donuts and a Jacob's ladder. Sweet donuts. Hungry. That's pretty persistent. So, every five minutes. Is it always on, or is it a time exposure of 5 minutes? But I don't think it can be, or it'd be blurry. When I click it frame by frame, they don't look blurry, they jump. Although, I could make a software program that would take two pictures and make 10 smooth iterations between them, so it's hard to know what these really are.